what's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Yeah, what the hell?
Alcatraz, you talking much this morning?
Stop it.
Man, contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health.
I am a symptom.
Lie down. Just nod your head.
No.
We'll know you're alive. There you go.
I'm not alive. I'm sleeping.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Ghoul. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prep.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus within 6 days.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Ghoul, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that? Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat! Abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat! We are hit! Abandoned ship!
Took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing though.
What's going on, bro? Why is it vibrating like crazy? What's going on? Help,
what
bro.
What the hell?
My support. Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us.
Who are
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son.
I'm having my worst fate ever, man. Wow,
Nice settings, by the way. Best settings I've ever seen in my entire whole life.
Hello?
Oh, there you go. Wait a second. I guess this is not me. Wait. What am I on this? Hello? Who is this guy?
This is all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link.
No, don't do that, man. Please.
I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me. Fine, Gould. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Oh my.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
You know what, guy? Don't worry. We will remember you, man. You're the respected guy I've ever seen in my entire life.
You will be respected. We got fresh bodies on the beach.
Prophet? It's Gould. You read me? Prophet!
Prophet! Listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
outbreak in the first place.
I don't buy it. This shit is personal. See, the way I heard it, Lockhart had a neck.
Prophet, listen. I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Calculating alternate route. Navigation marker updated.
cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm sounds,
the current objective is always visible from the tactical
blaster. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
Let's go, buddy. Let's go. I'm not hesitant either, man. I've all my things ready. But not this time.
So much for containment. Hold back. Guys never had a hope in hell. You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
Enemies, Crysis, and silence and take downs.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? I think that's not a question if you don't live in California. But you'd be wrong.
Oh, by the way, wait a minute. A nice weapon, by the way.
Attempting system restart. Pre-purge active. Complete. Stand by. Magnetic seals released. Warning. Foreign contaminant detected. Automatic system shutdown commencing.
Force open security doors.
Come on, do it. I'm gonna do this, man. I'm a bit more. Yeah, now we're talking.
Now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart.
Nice.
Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. Cellar out on the cull. Plus, the Cephyr's starting to show up, too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
Maximum armor. Armor alters the nanosuit's outer surface to absorb damage and increase operator's survivability in combat. Armor load requires suit energy. Increase probability of survival near exploding munitions.
It's Prophet! Take it down! Oh, shit! Need immediate assist!
subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you.
Okay, Will, fine. I will not step.
Oh, shit! Shit! Get off me! Get the fuck off me!
Oh! You son of a bitch, why did you die? You wanna fight? You wanna fight with me? You wanna fight with me? Come here. But now you wanna die. Now you wanna die. You wanna fight? Yeah.
It's a nest! Get out of there, Prophet!
Fine. We're going to the alternate route. What that route could be? A menace? Come on, this is bad. Let's do that. Well, fine.
Our best shot at rolling back the score. Maybe the whole invasion. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet. Back off!
Thank you.
looks like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that.
Okay, buddy.
Check the other one. Gotta be something we can sample. Got to get down into the wreckage.
Right here. Why?
Damn it! He's dead. You there,
yeah.
Prophet?
Yeah.
You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Wait a second.
This is Blue Actual requesting immediate evac!
Your orders are clear, Blue Section. Secure your sector and find that nano suit. Air support is inbound.
Target sighted. Engage.
That mouth.
Nate, you're in! Run a scan of the hull.
Find a way to the wreckage. Analyze the biological material.
What's that here?
Jesus. That's human tissue. It's people. People just melted down.
Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.
What's that here?
That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver xeno tissue sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive. That's it.
cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Deliver Xeno tissue sample to find a way onto the FDR freeway.
I'm taking no more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreave can have his corpse to play with.
Hargreave wants
the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both worked for him.
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the cell executive board. I'm the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreave may or may not like.
That's the majority shareholder. President of the Crynet board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over.
What a rude person. Not gonna lie.
What a rude person.
Follow the FDR until you reach the Harbor Lights Pier.
Oversight, this is Draft 15, approaching Bridge Delta 79.
Oversight.
Drap 7, this is Azure 1. Target is moving northeast along the FDR on foot. Grid notation, Delta 7 Niner. Can you intercept?
This is Drap 7 off Manhattan Bridge. We're on him. He's toast.
Drap 7, this is Taurus Strickland on oversight. Our objective for this target is capture and interrogate. I'm placing the kill order on indefinite hold. Confirm your understanding of this instruction.
Fuck that noise. This piece of shit took out half of Cobalt's. He dies. Here and now.
Cell checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through it.
Thanks for watching.